reduction in mortality. Contraindications are that ORT should be discontinued and fluids replaced intravenously when vomiting is protracted despite proper administration of ORT. Signs of dehydration worsen despite giving ORT. The person is unable to drink due to an increased level of consciousness, or there is evidence of intestinal blockage or ileus. Preparation. Oral rehydration solution, which is 250 ml, is prepared according to WHO formula. WHO and UNICEF jointly have developed official guidelines for the manufacture of oral rehydration solution, and the oral rehydration salts used to make it. They also describe acceptable alternative preparations depending on material availability. Commercial preparations are available as either prepared fluids or packets of oral rehydration salts ready for mixing with water. A basic oral rehydration therapy solution can be prepared when packets of oral rehydration salts are not available. The molar ratio of sugar to salt should be 1:1. Administration. ORT is based on evidence that water continues to be